You're listening to listener-supported Consider This.
Brought to you by the 12 channels of Horton Cable. We're aiming to get you to watch more television. News fix at 6.
UFOs invade an elementary school. But who would have thought marshmallows grew on Mars? The local school kids will explain live.
Be sure to tune in tonight to News Fix at 6.
It's Dick's Delicatessen, where the jokes and good times are always on the menu. Thanks to Dick.
Hey, Dick. I'm having the whole family over for dinner tonight. What do you have that would be something special? My daughter Franny here is...
Francis, Bob.
Francis is home for the first time in 4 years. She's a big-shot attorney in L.A.
I have something really special for you.
So, Bob, I told them that if they didn't give me a 25% pay raise, I would walk out the door.
Please, Franny, can we change the subject? You've been going on for 3 days about your so-called problems. Just forget them for now, sweetie.
I'm just sick of the way they treat me. And if they don't come through on the year-end star options, they're going to wish they had.
Honey, you know what you need?
Yeah, this attendant, she kill a pasta, she do the trick.
Thanks, Dick. My thoughts exactly.
It's Dick's Delicatessen, where cold-cut cut-ups, Johnny and Bobby, tackle family matters big and small.
Don't worry, Mrs. Slongus. I'll have your meat delivered right away. Thanks. Hey, have a good day. So, Bobby, you know the baby's gonna be a boy. So what about the big question? You, gonna have it circumcised or not?
I don't know, Johnny. You know, I don't want to hurt the little guy.
He won't remember a thing.
Yeah, but that doesn't mean he's not gonna feel it now, does it?
Hey, Dick! Do you remember anything about when you got circumcised?
Only when I'm a thin slice and a salami.
And there's always words of wisdom from old man Johnson.
Yeah. Oh, boy.
So, they're getting divorced.
Getting divorced? They seem so happy. He's finally a regular tenor with the city opera.
Yeah, well, he might be a star performer at the opera, but at home at night with his wife, he couldn't get a standing ovation, if you know what I mean.
Talk about your flashido, Domingo.
So pay a weekly visit to Dick's Delicatessen and say hi to Dick, his family, old man Johnson, and starting this fall to his studly youngest son, Dookie, who returns home from college to help run the business.
I just want everybody to know that I'm so proud of Dookie. He scored a number one in his class.
Yeah, you scored number one with every woman in the class, too.
Every woman?
Every woman.
Talk about your valor, Dick Torian. Oh, my Dick
Torian. It's Dick's Delicatessen, where the jokes and good times are always on the menu. Thanks to Dick.
And remember, Horton Cable has free fishing channel all month on Channel 77.